Hello and welcome to Minecraft. Today I will be showing you how to build a cannon. But not just any cannon, a cannon that uses TNT.
Yeah, that's right, guys. I shall show you how to build the cannons. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Get that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So, nine, then you put a little thing at the end there, you put your water here. Put a half slab above it, so you don't accidentally place TNT in there. Go along to the other end, place your other half slab. At this end, you just, do your thingamajig. And you place TNT there, because you don't need the block there. Just gonna move this on to the end here. Next, you can place your two buttons, like so. Then you're going to take redstone along here, like this. All the way to the end, up like that. Jump over to the other side. Oh, crap. Place redstone here. All the way to the button. To the button, right, that's it. And now, it's the fun bit where we get to place TNT. Water stops TNT from exploding and ruining your cannon. As long as you don't place it on the source block first. And this TNT ignites, doesn't it explodes and pushes this TNT block flying basically. What should we do? Should we make it go boom? I think we should. Okay, let's put my random distance onto far so we can see how far this goes. I'm getting lag, but whatever. 3, 2, 1. Ignite the ignition and wait for it. And that was a poor one. So you can see the basic concept of the cannon, where it goes. I kind of left it too late, because when you ignite this TNT, it sort of jumps up and drops down, and it didn't really work very well. So we're going to hit it with a less time delay, and it's going to go flying, hopefully. Oh well. You can always try the rusty cannon over here. I bought another one over here, guys. Just because I could. That's basically your cannon. Just get the timing right. And then... that went really, really far. get the timing right, and it'll go really far. So hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my own channel if you like what you see. Go over there and see what you like. If you know anything you like, go subscribe. And you can see the damage from the short range one, and the long range one is pretty much the same. You just gotta get the timing right. These two look different, basically two designs. This one, you just go out one more block. The redstone, the other one's here, I just go out one more block. Just so it's even, so you actually have a middle here. 1, 2. Hope you enjoyed the video. Check out my channel. If you like my channel, please feel free to subscribe. It's free and really helps me out. Peace out.